So I'm Leah Bitat from the field office in Algeria. Tech camps are events that happen worldwide, but the idea of these events is to pull together civically engaged youth with experts in technology. World Learning has come in and just given them an outlet to work on projects. Certainly we came in with some projects and engaged their help. These youth are sharing their voices and they're taking ownership for these projects. What we do is some coaching and some guiding. How could you do that? What are some resources? Which funder? What would that look like? How are we going to measure it? But again, those are all questions. It's not giving them the answers. It's asking them the right questions to come up with some ideas to put some really concrete things in action. And I think that that's a real strength that we do, especially if we can focus on that. And saying that the voices of the people that we're working with are the strength of what we do.